People have been lifting things for thousands of years. Where below the hook really comes into play is when customers are moving products, items unsafely, inefficiently, or just plain wrong. The real reason our below the hook engineering department exists is to help create safe lifting environments. For years, there have been slings and rigging and all type of standard product devices out there that you can lift loads with, but below the hook can come in and help create custom solutions. You know, we like to say our guys are not only fabricators, but they're also blacksmiths, because when you get into the true customs, the real one-offs, they're making things that you can't buy out of a catalog. So there's a lot of added benefits to below the hook.
When we all started this department, Tony hired two people in the shop, and I was kind of like the last piece of the puzzle. I came in, we decided on what kind of software, how we are going to do this, which path we are going to take. And between the three of us that we started the department, we already had like 40 years of experience in the lifting devices industry. We started slow and small, but we grew to where we are today, and I think we are the best.
You can look at us as an R&D department for lifting devices. We'll definitely work with you until we do get it right. It's helpful to have the items that we're trying to lift here, and then we can do in-house research and development as we're building it. That's actually the best way to do it. We'll definitely make sure the item that we're designing for you works properly.
When I first started here, I was in the lifting and rigging department. What I brought in with that was a good mechanical ability. We try to creatively solve for a problem by getting as much information up front as we can, whether it be some sort of drawing, picture, or even a sample of the object that needs to be lifted. Then we can make it extremely custom where it's only lifting that particular item, or we could take it a step further where they can use it for that item and another item that's similar to that. Some take 5 minutes to come up with an idea, some take 5 days.
Depending on how complex the lifting device is, it could be sending Tom out to the shop with a good old tape measure and having him pull dimensions off of a device and coming in and at the same time modeling it to make sure he's matching everything up right.
Everyone can put together a lifting device if they have a welding machine and a guy that knows how to weld, but being able to know the details, how to design it, how to run the stress calculations, what kind of factors to follow, these are lifters that are bringing loads above people's heads. So you want to make sure that everything is safe, is designed properly, is manufactured properly, it's marked properly, and you are not going to have any issues down the road.
It's gratifying to design something that has never been thought of or put on paper before and see it built and then have it work properly and have the customer be happy.
It's like having a custom car built, or a custom motorcycle built, or a custom house built. It's tailored to your needs.
Nobody's made it before. It's meant to lift something that hasn't been lifted before. And that's where I think we excel, because we can do all that.
So if you find yourself in a situation where you're constantly either breaking slings or even to the point of dropping loads, well, that's where we can come in and help you to come up with, develop, and design and build a custom device that's going to achieve that, again, in a safer, more cost-effective, more efficient manner. You can call myself, my team, anytime you need us. We're here to help.